For today's tip, I'm going to show you how to build a saved block in a project broadcast landing page that you can reuse on any of your other landing pages. So for example, today I'm going to build a signature block that I want to use on every single landing page I build, but I don't want to do the work from scratch every single time. So what I'm going to do, this is just an example page, my link in bio, trying to get somebody to sign up for Project Broadcast page. So I'm going to add a row at the bottom here. And what I'm going to do is just think about what I want to have in my signature blocks. So I'll probably have, oh, let's say I'll have some social icons in there. I will probably have my photo. I am going to have, let's say, a little bit of text. Maybe I can put my name there. And if I can try to drag that again, and I might have a button so people can text me. So when I click to the right side over here of this block, you can see that it's selecting the entire row because I dragged all of that content together in the same row. All I need to do now is start editing this. So I want to have Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube added. So I'm going to go ahead and, whoops, I'm in the wrong group right now. Let me pull up Project Broadcast and copy that. Add that as my URL. I am going to grab our Instagram and add that URL. And I am going to grab YouTube and paste that in there. You can see this is taking quite a bit of work. I don't ever want to do this work again. So I'm going to go ahead and save this so that I don't have to do it again. Actually, I think I already have my face uploaded here. I do. Dragging that over. Maybe want to resize this a little bit. That is a big old face. So I'm going to resize this down. That's going to go too slowly for me. So maybe 200 by 200. Apply and save. And then the text block can be my name and what I do. I'm a Project Broadcast Customer Success Specialist. Whoops, that's probably not how I was typing a little too fast there. And I think what I want to do is center align this and maybe even make it bold. And then I want to say, text me. And that is going to have the action of sending me an SMS to my Project Broadcast number. I don't know if we need dashes here. I'm going to leave them out. 254-545-9626. I forgot our phone number for just a second. Okay, so I did all this work, right? I had to grab URLs for each of these social icons. I had to add my image and resize it. I had to center align and bold my name. And I had to create this text me button. I don't ever want to do that again. So what I'm going to do here is select outside of those four content blocks. So it selects my entire row. And there's a little floppy disk icon at the bottom here. So I can tap save and I can name this my signature block and save. And you will see now that when you come over to your blocks, you have a signature block that is saved over here. These are all of my saved blocks here. Here are some of my older ones. I'm going to go ahead and save this landing page. And now when I go into any of my other landing pages, whether they're brand new or they're old, I can go into my design and I can bring a saved block in here. And there is my signature block. I'm going to go ahead and drag it over, try again and drag it over. And you will see I have my ready to go with my URLs, with my text number, with my image, with my name, ready to go and reuse on any of my landing pages. That is how you save a signature block in a Project Broadcast landing page. I hope this helped. Thanks for learning with me.